As a challenge for the new S2, our CTO Christian gave me the task to design something practical that made use of its larger printing area. After some brainstorming, I decided to redesign the exterior of this hot glue gun that we used in our workshop. The goal was to create a sturdy part that was fully functional at the same time. First, I disassembled the original model, drew my version according to it, and then measured out all the components. Accuracy was of course key here. That way, when remodeling the gun, all its interior parts would still fit properly. With that task completed, I then began designing the model inside the CAD software. That's where I could also start to fully customize the handle and the exterior according to my ideas. Soon after, I started to print out my prototype, however, not without initial problems. For example, when I tried to assemble the hot glue gun, the screws cracked the bosses that were supposed to hold the threads. I had to increase the thickness of the walls there and print the parts once more. Thanks to the speed of the S2, however, this wasn't much of a hassle. Version 4 ended up looking promising when I reassembled it with all the electrical and mechanical parts. The final test now was of course to see whether my model could really be used for what it was intended, without the device melting itself or me burning my fingers. I'm happy to say that the custom design of my glue gun proved itself to be very durable and usable at the same time.